I've got some products from a company called Train Tech. Now, I've got these buffer end stop lights on a digital circuit. Two of them glow red on an analog circuit like mine, which mine normally is. Only one glows red, which is fine. And it just fits at the end of a buffer stop or somewhere like that.
Something else I've got is the FX10 steam sound unit, and this I like. As soon as I pick it up, it starts moving. It's got a CR2032 battery on it, which is a 3 volt. There's the speaker unit and the motion sensor, which is very sensitive. You can wrap tape around that to make it less sensitive. It also comes with this tube which amplifies the sound. That's quite effective. So I put that on. And then if you need to, you can hold it open with a match.
Okay, so you prise the top off of the kettle wagon like that. I snipped off a little piece of plastic in there. I didn't need it, was in the way. And then I just simply place, in this case the diesel unit, in there. I put a matchstick in there just to hold it open more. I'm just going to lay it in there. Yeah. Put the lid on and that's it installed. So when at rest, this is the sound it normally makes. When you move it, it should start to make the horn noise and off it goes. So if you imagine that's getting pulled around now by a diesel train, then when it stops, it goes into stationary mode again after a minute, switches off. There's the sound unit at rest. This is the sort of sound it makes with cooling noises and things like that. And then as I give it a little movement, it should detect that and then go into the slow shunting mode. And I can stop and it will stop. And then I can do some more shunting. It toots and the noise starts again. Now if I keep moving this, it keep detecting the movement and it'll speed up. So now imagine we're on an express train. The sound's getting faster and faster. It also has a coast mode that eventually plays. What I'm going to do now is stop it, and this will stop. I haven't quite got it steady yet, that's it. So now we're in the station again. Very nice, I really like this. So the Train Tech sound chip seems like quite an affordable option to give your trains sound, any train. Any train can have this sound. Yeah, I like that.